What is up, guys? So here's another vlog for you guys, and I know it's been like a while since the last one we vlogged, which was like New Year's Eve. This is one reason why we're not gonna post videos next week, the first week of February, is because we're going to Mexico. Yeah. And we're actually leaving today.
Right
well,
now.
Well, not today. Right now we're leaving from TJ, so.
There's no Wi-Fi in Mexico.
Yeah. So right now it's 8:07. We're about to leave, and our flight leaves at 1:10. And
so yeah, we got 2 hours ahead of us.
For to going over there.
Yeah, to getting to TJ.
So we're probably gonna get through like a 10.
TJ.
10:10.
Ew.
Guys, this is my first time going on the plane.
I just pray and hope that I don't have an anxiety attack up there.
I pray and hope that they don't tell
it's
us.
It's gonna be awful.
I pray and hope they won't tell us to put on our seatbelts all the way up in the air. Yeah, that's what I. And I hope Jessica has it.
And I also hope that it's not raining.
Oh, that's awesome!
How do you know you've never been on an airplane when it's raining? Anyways, I'm probably gonna vlog either when we're getting to the airport or when we're already at our destination. So I'm not sure. So yeah, see you guys later. Bye. So we're here, we finally made it. Oh my gosh, it's like so amazing. Psych, we're still at the house.
Epic fail. What time is it?
8:30.
We were supposed to leave like at 8. The latest 8:30. But like literally we've been ready, or I've been ready. I've been ready since like 6.
Oh, we're gonna deliver your baby.
He's just making.
No, put on your seatbelt.
I do.
Anyways,
oh, shit. You just.
Okay, so we're about to go on our airplane right now, and as you can see, this is one of them.
Oh, look at their name, Dibra.
Yeah, that's one of the airplanes. We're over there, but we're just sitting here because we found open spots. So. Yeah, we just saw an airplane takeoff right now. Me and Jessica were like, ooh.
Nervous.
But she's
me too. And my parents are over there. And yeah, so never been on an airplane, so excited. And it's tonight, so yeah.
Okay, what's up, guys? So we arrived to Mexico. And it's what, like 5 something in the morning? 6?
Oh my god!
Yeah, I remember.
You can't see it.
What?
This thing, the sign.
What? Oh my god, I was having like real insane anxiety attack up there. It was not even funny. It was not even funny. I felt like I was literally about to pass out. I couldn't even feel my arms. Or should I say my hands? And then they were like tingling and stuff. But right now we're waiting for our rental car. And we're gonna go to my great grandma's house. So yeah, I'm so excited.
Should be like a big, never mind.
See you guys later.
Oh, you're nasty.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Liar G!
What did you fart?
He
went to the restroom.
How do you guys get into the house?
I don't know.
What are you talking about?
There's a door.
Right there?
how do they go through? Oh my god. So how are we going to get in? By the front door?
I don't know.
Okay, guys, so we're here at the ranch. Yeah, see, Jay's locking Jessica in the restroom like he did to me. My dad's over there and Jason. Just gonna get mad, unlock it. There. And yeah, so right now we're gonna go walk around to see, like if I know stuff about it, like if I remember, or I don't know. And look at this pig. Never mind. Well, you can probably see it from right here. I don't know. No one's what you felt in life, no. And, yeah.
whole bunch over there.
Don't you think?
Yeah, so we'll see you guys later. So bye.
So guys, I don't know if Julian told you guys. I did it the opposite. I can't do it. So yeah, we're here. Yes.
Mexico.
So yeah. Now just walking. It's been so long since we've been here. Probably like 7-8 years.
I came here when I was 9. So here was when I was 7. 6. 8. I was 8 when I came here.
Me llené todo de tierra ahí.
You said a river.
It's so interesting how everyone knows, like, everyone. Like, everyone knows each other.
There's a river right there.
It's so funny.
There's one of all the points.
Pretty much it.
What's up, guys? So it's like later in the day. It's actually 9 now.
Well, it would have been 7. If we were back home.
And like, we were so like jet lagged. Oh my god.
What do you mean? It's only 2 hours.
But either way, we were super tired.
Well, I was asleep the whole time.
He like literally slept all day.
And I'm still tired.
And he's still tired. I took like an hour nap, I think, and I'm not that tired right now. So yeah.
And I'm the one telling her to wake up.
And now we're gonna go walk around, I guess, before we head to
Pueblo. Oh my god,
Pueblo.
I can't do this.
So, yeah, and Joanne's struggling with putting on a sweater. Struggle is real for him.
I hate these.
He jacked up your hair. He jacked up your hair.
I know.
What, your dad's taking a shower?
Can you open it?
Okay, and let's just say how creepy this looks right now.
Because I had to put on my sweater.
Ow! Isn't this like creepy as heck? I feel like someone's gonna just pop out of nowhere. Hey, what up, guys? So we're walking down this sketchy road. I'm just kidding. This creepy road. Everyone says that it's like haunted at night. I don't know what to think of.
Huh?
I'm scared. I don't want to go. Jules, I don't want to walk through here. Let's go back. I'm scared.
Imagine like someone who we don't know says hi to us. Like a dead person comes to life at night. You know, like we ask like
sorry, them. Guys. We're chewing my gum. So yeah. Now we're just gonna head back. We just wanted to explore.
Just a little bit.
That is scary. So lonely. Everyone's in the Pueblo partying. I'm gonna head over there soon, but we're waiting for my pops.
Only mom's going to jail.
Oh yeah. I know. I would have thought that I would see like people out here. But there's no one out here. Look how dark it is. Just look at it. Just look at it.
There's flies in the fence. There's flies in the fence.
Okay guys, so I just met these girls that I would always hang out with every time we come here. And like every time we like meet, like when I get here, It's like very awkward. I don't know why, but it's just like awkwardness. And we're just like, they're like, hey. And then he's just standing there like just quiet. And it's just silence. And yeah, and so right now we made our way into my grandma's and grandpa's house. Right now we were staying at my great grandma's house because we couldn't get into this house. So yeah.
We also have a great 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 grandma.
It's a great grandma's house.
Great, great, great grandma.
Who's that?
Snow White.
Just kidding. Julian, you're being stupid. But this room, every time before, like when I used to come here all the time, it seemed bigger. Now that I'm like older, it looks really small. I don't know why. Maybe it's because as you grow older, everything looks smaller than what it did before.
Yeah.
But anyways, yeah, it's pretty cool that we're back here again. Although the airplane part, not such a good idea. But Jules.
I liked it.
Well, he liked it, but I mean, like, me. Like, I was, like, totally.
I liked it when it was turbulence.
I wasn't, like, freaking out because I was going to be in the air. I was just freaking out because, like, I get anxiety, like, when I can't, like, when I don't have control of an exit, you know? You know what I'm talking about, Jules?
Yeah.
Like, if I know where the exit is and if I can get out, like, anytime I wanted to, then I'm fine. But if I can't exit, then that's not fine. So, yeah. Okay, guys, so we made it to the Pueblo. Yeah, no, I gotta make sure. Oh, my gosh. And now be careful because, like, there's a lot of uneven sidewalks here. So yeah, so this is like my favorite part of this,
all the little stands.
You want a little mini pizza?
Not that little. Oh, look, Jules, these. Oh, look at the shoes.
So interesting. How is it, Jules? You got a little crumb. You got a little crumb right here. It's still there. Yeah, this is for a separate video.
So I just say, hey guys, welcome to my MTV
Cribs. Yeah, go for it.
Okay. Hey guys, welcome to my MTV Cribs house. I think that's how you say it. There?
Yeah. Harold Air. Okay. Yeah, how's all our stuff? See outside. Whoa. Yeah.
I wonder if it's gonna taste.
Ooh, spooky. Okay, and this is the other room. I think it'd be better if I had my white lens on, but no, it's too much work. Okay, guys, so I didn't end the vlog last night, so I'm gonna end it right now.
Wait, but I thought you were gonna make the whole thing.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just gonna end it so that that part can be one whole vlog instead of just.
Wait, I thought you were gonna make the whole, like, 5-day vlog.
I am, but it's gonna be separate. Like the days, it's 4 days.
Oh, bye, guys.
Yes. Julian, come on, get with the program. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Okay, so I'm gonna end it here. Bye.
Okay.
What's up, guys? So.
So
I'm gonna start today's vlog right here.
We're
going back to the pueblo, but during the day.
It's better.
So yeah.
No trajiste los zapatos, mija.
You kidding me?
Coco,
hey.
There's a fly right there.
I know, ya le abrí.
Yeah.
Con razón yo miré que salió agua.
That's a long time. Like ages. Look how big it is. No, Jason said it was a bigger one. It's as big. Wait. It's as big as my face. Jay said it was a bigger one. I choose you. It's you right there. You.
Solo el mar me contesta, ya no llores, mares.